the middle of the night. I felt like driving, didn't want to get lost, but it happened that way.
Well, if you come more often, you wouldn't get lost.
You're right. If I come here more often, will you make me a cup of coffee?
All right, I could do that, yes. You must have had a lovely time in Europe. You look wonderful.
I do? I did. I had a lovely time.
I always thought Norman and I should travel, but somehow we never got around to it. Not sure Norman would like Europe.
He wouldn't like Italy.
No?
Too many Italians.
See the boys?
Yeah, what are they doing out there? It's starting to rain.
Oh, well, I told Norman not to go. The loons have been calling for it. Afraid Norman doesn't give them much credence.
They're going to get drenched.
I think between the two of them, they have enough sense to come in out of the rain. Isn't it beautiful?
You've had that robe as long as I can remember.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
It looks great.
You're in a huggy mood today. What's the matter?
Well, you seem different.
You mean old.
I don't know.
Well, that's what happens if you live long enough. You end up being old. It's one of the disadvantages of long life. Of course, I prefer it to the alternative.
How does it really make you feel?
Not much different. A little more aware of the sun rises, I guess. And the sunsets.
It makes me mad.
Well, it doesn't exactly make me want to jump up and down either. Over to here. Come sit. You must be exhausted.
Has Billy and Norman gotten along already?
Billy is the happiest thing that's happened to Norman since Roosevelt. I should have rented him a 13-year-old boy years ago.
You could have traded me in. I guarantee he's made a better son than I ever did.
Well, you made a very lovely daughter.
Well, did Billy put the worm on the hook himself?
I'm really not sure.
I hope so. You lose points if you throw up. I remember that. I would always apologize to those worms before I impaled them. Well, they'll get through with me someday.
You're beginning to sound an awfully lot like your father.
Well, thank you for taking care of Billy today.
Thank you. It gives us another chance to see you. Plus, it's been a tremendous education. Norman's vocabulary will never be the same, but that's all right.
Scene.